teach me? What's your name?
My name is Jim Harris.
Jim Harris. Just a quick one.
This is a waltz.
Okay.
The hard point. Spin maneuver. Over spin turn.
Back direct up. Me a bit strong with me.
Sway left.
One thing you must know is that I'm 100% faithful to my partner. It might just be just like a bit of fun for you, but for me it's another broken heart. This is all happening so fast. Great. That was great. Great.
Thank you.
And tell me, it's great people around here, great people.
Yeah, I've enjoyed it very much.
Who's that guy, Jim, that I was dancing with?
Jim is almost our professional. He does it just right.
He was really great. I mean, does he have a partner?
Yes, his wife.
Yeah. Is Jim looking at me now? I'm not going to look at him, but you just look. Just tell me, is he looking at me?
I don't think so.
No.
Well, you just look. I'm not going to look over. I'm not going to make it
no,
obvious.
No, he's not looking at me.
You sure?
Yeah. Where his back's to.
Oh, playing hard to get. He's getting jealous.
Right, okay.
Look how angry he is.
Forward, not forward.
Look like you're enjoying it. Let's make him jealous.
Hi.
Hi, Jim. Remember me? Laugh.
I don't know about you, Jim.
Great. Is he looking now?
No, he's not.
No?
But he is now. All right. Turning there and momentarily.
He was, yeah.
Right. Kind of glance over his shoulder, you know.
He doesn't like the thought of you and me together one little bit. Okay. And I saw him the moment we were together, like, very, very jealous.
Very jealous.
It's all right.
So I just want to say thanks so much, and will I ever see you again?
I doubt it.
What? It's just this is like my last night in Atlanta, and it felt like there was something special.